So what do you think? Tyson Fury or Dillian Whyte?
Fury.
I think Whyte.
No. Who?
Dillian Whyte. We're gonna shock the world and beat Tyson Fury.
You said Whyte?
Dillian Whyte, yeah.
Oh, I thought you said Whyte.
I got him. Why Fury?
You wanna make a bet?
Fury?
I don't like to take people's money.
I don't have to take your money.
Push ups, 100 push ups.
No, 200.
200 push ups.
200 push ups, but like, it's one of those things you can't stop.
No. All right. Okay, no, we got it.
I got Fury.
Okay.
All right, then, no problem.
What other fights are going on? If Shakur Stevens fights Oscar Valdez on the same night of Katie Taylor, Amanda Serrano, which fight are you watching?
I'm definitely gonna watch Shakur versus Valdez.
Why?
I've seen them fight before and I like both of them. So, and I haven't seen much of Katie Taylor. Not to say anything bad with them or nothing. It's just, I've seen them more often.
Okay. If Chris Arreola fights Frank Sanchez, there's a lot of buzz about down in the boxing world. What do you guys think?
What do you think about Chris? And, yes, Chris and Sanchez. Just a lot of pressure.
Obviously, Chris is your stablemate. You help coach him with Joe Goosen. You like the fight? What about Canelo Charlo? Who do you guys like?
They're both explosive, good counter punches, champion. It's a good fight.
What about Canelo Bivol?
Again, two explosive guys. It's interesting, Canelo being at light heavyweight, so that's an interesting thing that you want to look out for, but I like that fight as well.
Last one, Amir Khan, Kell Brook.
I'm going to be biased, I have Amir.
I got Amir. Amir or Kell Brook?
I think it'll be a good fight too.
Amir Khan,
yes.
Hey, by the way, I met a heavyweight boxer in Bupa's gym in Moscow. You know him? Artem, I think is his name. Big?
Stop.
No, I'm not.
Huh? I don't know.
You don't know him?
No.
Very strong. He was, I think, world champion. You don't know him. All right. Tell people where to follow you. Where do they follow you? Instagram?
Wally1017.
Instagram?
Google 98.
Make sure follow him. When are you fighting?
March.
I think you're like... Hey, you're like the Armenian Andy Ruiz. You're always smiling. Andy always smiles. Who's fighting? March 19 Staples? Is that Charlo Castaño too?
I'm not sure.
I think so. That's a good card. All right, we'll be there.
Thank you.
At least take back. Reporting.